So through orders of the wife, I had to throw this mirror up onto the wall. Without any studs to put it into, I went to Bunnings and grabbed these for about $8 a pack from Grip It, up to 50 kilos they reckon. I hadn't seen a mechanism like it, so I figured I may as well give it a go. All you've got to do is put a couple of 20mm holes into the wall, push the actual fixing in. It was quite tight, but it felt solid. Once the fixing's in, all you have to do is screw it in with a screwdriver or a drill, and then throw the mirror up. It did take a little bit of work to get the mirror on, but the end result was really good. As you can see, there's no gap on the side here, leaves a nice seamless look.